your language. Where he sneaked up on you, John?
He sneaked up on me. I had my backpack.
Where was you at?
I was way on the other side over there.
All right. Big old buck, huh?
Okay.
And we are recording it. Yeah. We're getting ready to get on out there, Mr. Burford.
Finna go out there, man.
We're gonna go on out here over here by Murphy Cemetery. Hopefully, we're gonna bring something back with us that we can put in our pots.
Yeah, Mr. Thompson, it's a good morning. Gonna get up in the 60s today and everything. What you shooting today, Mr. Thompson?
410 today, man.
You got your side by side, the bigger man using his side by side. What you shooting today, Kevin? Why you shooting now?
I got it right there on top.
What you shooting, man?
I'm shooting my 12, man, my automatic.
Your automatic.
My automatic.
All right, baby. We're going to see what you can do with that automatic. What you got there, John? You got
that brownie.
Got that brownie again. Uh-oh, y'all. They're going to be hell in the wood today. Yeah, we went in here last time. We came out with 12 rabbits last year. We see what we're going to do this year. So we about to put the hounds on the ground and let the noise be made. Go on, let them jokers out, Mr. Thompson. Dead-eyed Danny. John Slappy. Kevin Little Apple Beagle and the Beagle Man.
Find him. Y'all better learn to jump down here. You better learn.
You better learn quick, too. Oh,
come on,
man.
Come on,
I got to put another glove on this hand.
Come on, you little fat boy. Get on down there.
Yeah, they got to drop that load first, y'all. Hey. You got to drop that load first.
Find it.
And then we're going to go down this left side here first, man. Huh? Oh, no. It's gonna be hot today, John. It's gonna be hot today, bro. Brought six, man. All right, here we go. I'll get on that road, John. I get on this little road here. It done growed up. God damn, this shit high. It must have passed way on the outside of the field, man, because I ain't seen nothing over here.
Yep, he tried to get back to this valley over here.
Sunshine got one going. I know that sunshine. Who running with her?
It was a long shot. I guess I didn't get it.
And I missed that one.
Kevin, coming to you, Kevin.
That's a dead rabbit.
Hey, man, I turned around looking.
Number three.
Hey, man.
Huh? Heck yeah.
You just missed a lot of guy doggone rabbits. It wasn't the dog's fault. We should have had more than that.
That's right.
Yeah, we got to stop saying that. People think we can't shoot now.
I know. They probably think we can.
Yeah.
We can, though.
Yes, indeed.
Just leave that.
But it heated up real nice out there.
Yes, it is.
You know?
Yeah.
It's almost 60 degrees now, man. We're going to get a dog some water and close it out. Buckshot! Come here, Buckshot. Buckshot, man. Buckshot did a good job today. Apollo did a good job today.
Mm-hmm.
These two dogs here, man. All of them did a good job. All of them did. And our prospect. Yeah, we're going to close this out, man. It's getting hot out here today. We hope y'all enjoy our hunt when we put it down. Little Foam Beagle, Little Apple Beagle, Dead Eye Danny, and John Slappy. We back up in the wood today. We don't know when we're going to get back out again because the weather is so changing now.
Yeah.
And it's hot today, man, but I expect we're going to get out next week sometime and see if we can do it again. So
we'll come back out here and see if we can see what we're working with.
Sure.
We're going to try this.
Drop it like it's hot.
It's showtime, baby.
Showtime. With the Kansas Buck fellas. and nothing but action.
Nothing but action.
Y'all hold on till we get back in the woods. To the woods we go.
All right.
Peace out.
Peace out, everybody.